Police are investigating a double shooting that took place overnight in the 7300 block of Northwest 22nd Avenue. They now tell us that both of the shooting victims are alive. Detectives on the scene say that was a drive-by shooting. The two men shot at around 3 this morning were taken to Ryder Trauma Center, where they are listed in critical condition. No one is in custody, and police are asking anyone with information to give them a call.